You've said you never want to get married again.
No, I won't marry again.
How do you know you won't marry again?
I know I'm never going to get married again because I wasn't very good at it.
It wasn't until 1994 that George got his breakout role as Dr. Doug Ross on ER.
Let's get a talk screen going right now.
After 12 years of endless auditions, he finally found a role that he loved, and it was a role that would make him a superstar.
His role in ER helped him.